This song's called Just Say No to Ebo. That's coming out later this year on Jolly Ronnie Records, and this is a song about a girl who was in an accident. It's called Cybernetic Girl. Thank you. amused. It takes some special treatment to get her in the mood. She likes it when I'm angry, and she likes it when I'm rude. She's my little massacre, it's a
do that here.
God.
It's even written on the set list, no covers.
Yeah.
Hey, ass cap.
You don't want to ruin the living paint.
Emphasis on ass.
You guys are a good band.
Thank you. Alright, so no, I'm gonna dedicate this song to my throat.
Yeah.
It's called I Don't Wanna Be Good.
It's okay, we have a backup. This happens a lot.
Just a word. Woo. Be nice.
every fucking time.
It didn't happen last night.
Yeah,
but
that's why I've been using the fucking not even slip.
It didn't happen last night because it was only second time. Then I'll replace it, and then the other one will break.
That's my new theme song right there.
That one didn't want to be good.
I don't want to be good.
I guess I didn't want to be good.
But I'm done.
Yeah, this is, thank you.
It's on the other game.
Nice.
We
did that earlier today.
Nice. Hey, is this the original lineup?
No.
No.
Yes.
Boy, this is a real solid song.
This is a good
one. Yeah, it's incredible.
I'm sure it was.
Well, whatever it is.
Oh, I have no fucking clue. I'm just tuning it.
It's too low.
Sorry, this is my backup guitar.
So. She has a baby in her.
Oh, it's
his father's at home.
It happens all the fucking time.
Strength, man.
Get some slinkies that are not so skinny.
I don't like fucking wires, dude.
Yeah. I like fucking
beer. Yeah. It took me a while to learn how to, like, get used to it.
Yeah, I mean, it's not good for, like a lead solo and stuff. If you're playing like rhythmic, like, punk-style music, like, it's fucking cool. And you don't break it as well.
You had to get bigger ones
Yeah, not even
sleepy. Yeah, the orange
is bad. Still like that for the
room. I know, right?
Just start using
my
that.
Yeah.
Okay, that should be my head.
I don't wanna be good.
Adventure Island! Shaven band in New England.
I think I fucking tapped that song, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, come on, look at that. Look at this. Smooth black skin. Yeah, next time I see you guys play, you guys wanna have fucking drum beats or something, right?
Nope. Not me.
Oh, clean shaven.
That's an impossibility.
Let's switch to that. Girlfriend, what are you doing?
We know where you're going.
I wanna say something. So this is dedicated to Howie Half-Assed from Time Out Timmy. I wrote this song years ago, back when he was in the band. I wrote this about his girlfriend after she broke up the band. So here you go. So try not to read too much into the subject matter. It's called I Would've Punched Your Girlfriend.
Yeah.
more song for you guys. Thank you for being so cool tonight. Definitely stick around. Time Out Timmy's up next.
Yeah!
And
the band sucks!
After...
Do they?
Do they really suck?
No.
And then Fifth Freedom is up after that, right? Make sure you stick around for them, too.
Hogan's Alley was awesome.
Yeah. If you suffered brain damage in the last 24 hours... We got shirts and buttons and CDs now. I know, right?
Hey, try a little side, hold it back.
I thought that was pretty good. All right, so anyways, this is our last song. It's off our old CD. New one later this year. Thanks, guys. This song's called Go Fuck Yourself.
Go fuck yourself. You're not better than anybody else. And on top of that, you know what I think you might as well. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Ain't nobody better than you. I'm not thinking they might come in. Well, that's a better one. Go fuck yourself. You're not.